I'm going back to old Virginia, I'm going back to my home. I'm going back to the valley, and I never more will roam. My old home is in the valley.
Okay.
Thanks, we get
Thank
your
you,
coach here safely.
Well, that was a nice
well
one.
Okay.
So the two events are going to start at 2 o'clock. So then the choice is for you to make where you want to go spend, you know, the time. And exactly as I said last time, the rodeo is going to be people dancing, you know, people celebrating the powwow is going to be people dancing. The rodeo is going to be
It's coyote?
Yes, I'm a coyote.
And you are the big coyote?
Yes, I'm a redskin. I'm an Indian.
Looks good to you.
Thank you.
Don't buy it.
No Indian taco, unfortunately for us.
Why not?
Well, she said that's to wait 25 or 30 minutes.
Well, that's too long, eh?
So we'll be back.
Okay.
Okay.
That's not a real traditional Indian food, right?
So
this is Chinese.
But it's very good rice.
It's more Jamaican, Bob Marley food.
I mean, no, but this one, yeah, we bought from here. I think that's Indian food. I mean, one of
rice. Can I take a look?
Seems the rice will be made in Angola.
Yeah.
It's quite similar.
Yeah, quite
looks
similar.
Looks good. Looks good.
Yeah, well, looks good and tastes better.
Okay, well, we're at the 4th of July, which is American celebration of independence, but this is the Arlie Powwow and Rodeo. So in the simplest sense, it's cowboys and Indians. On one end, we have traditional Indian activity and dance and ceremonial costume and apparel. And then over on the other end, there's a real Western rodeo with cowboys and riding horses.
I think I'm going for that one right now.
For the rodeo.
How's it going? Do you like a rodeo?
An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky. And up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. For he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. They are with us, you will ride. Trampled against the devil's herd.